Mailman.
I guess I got to be the mailman.
Bing, bing.
All right, we're underway. Right now, like I said, these two meeting up here for the first time. DJ Brown has never met a man or wrestled a man of the likes of Cataclysm.
You may be right, but I tell you what, do not sell DJ Brown short with his experience and what he has. Oh, but again, he has billed across the ring.
He said, oh, wait a minute.
And man, DJ has a temper now.
You can't use that.
No, he can't now.
You can't use his Taekwondo or he can't use none of that.
But DJ has a temper now, and I tell you to be careful. Because he BO twice real hard all the way across the ring. That's a long way.
I mean, I can kind of understand if I got thrown like that by him, I'd be trying to pull out a weapon too. But you can't do that in this matchup.
No, you can't. You can't do that in this matchup. But I say, don't sell DJ short.
It's funny that you say short, because the size comparison is very shown up in this matchup.
Oh yeah.
Cataclysm over DJ Brown.
Here we go, Bill. We know we call them on tie up. Right now he's taking it to DJ.
DJ Brown now. Got it. Oh, and counted by DJ Brown.
I tell you, the experience of DJ Brown just shows what he can do in the ring.
DJ Brown, he's been wrestling all over here in the Mid-South.
Not just in the Mid-South, but all over the country lately.
Oh my goodness, look at that!
Whoa!
Did you see the athleticism by Cataclysm? Did you expect that from a man his size?
No, I didn't. Not knowing a lot about him, I was just really impressed with Cataclysm.
Oh yeah, you need to come to Community Wrestling. That's where you can see Cataclysm Friday night, starting October 5th, and every other week after that, 3715 South Perkins, and now DJ Brown shoots Cataclysm off.
Boom! Takes him down.
New shoulder tackle by Cataclysm. Stares DJ Brown down. Now what's Cataclysm now? Up and over, DJ.
DJ's ready for him, though. Look at him. He is just ready.
The psychotic state of Cataclysm not looking too well right now. With him and his psychotic wife by his side.
I tell you what, she may be the X-Factor in this match.
Oh, yeah, she has an X-Factor in her hand.
Most definitely.
You know, it seems like a lot of women carry bats these days.
I guess it just would like to just have to. Oh, wait a minute. He just bring them off. Right hand. Look out.
Oh, what is DJ Brown, what is he thinking about?
DJ, it looks like he's about to fly.
He's gonna fly! Oh my god!
Wow!
Right into the asphalt!
Cactus is down. And this may be the advantage that DJ needs.
DJ Brown showing off in his debut match here at Community Wrestling. He's showing. And he definitely is committed. And Cataclysm is not looking good. Both men trying to fight for that right. Possibly go after that CCW championship that's held right now by Reno Diamond. And,
chops right on that chest.
Chest lighting up pink right now as it goes for the cover right now. That's it. Two to go.
Cataclysm keeps out.
Right, open that contest here.
I agree.
The Higher Heights Ministries outreach event. Committed to Wrestling, happy to be a part of this event.
Oh,
more than rally community.
Most definitely, I tell you what. CCW is one of the best things that's going around in Memphis today when it comes to wrestling.
He shoots DJ Brown, he shoots Cataclysm to the rope. DJ Brown full of steam. Oh!
Man.
If you don't think that hurts, you need to try that yourself.
And it does not give. I think DJ hurts. I mean, he is hurt bad. Look out! Oh, come on now. What is she doing? This is uncalled for.
You know what I'm saying? You said earlier, I wanted that she would be an X Factor. Wife of Cataclysm.
That baseball bat on the walks off DJ. Come on. Show disrespect.
Cataclysm's having his way right now. He's having fun with DJ Brown.
Right now, DJ has slowed up. DJ needs to get out of the ring. He needs to.
DJ's not looking good. DJ, the crowd, all right, we need a DJ. 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 DJ.
Oh. DJ.
Headbutt.
DJ.
Takes DJ down.
That's how Cataclysm gets a lot of his wins. Cataclysm has to help his wife out. It's always a 2-on-1 factor when you got to deal with Cataclysm in matchups.
That's what it looks like, I'll tell you. DJ. Wrestle one person is enough. Right there, back. But trying to take on two, virtually impossible.
We ain't even seen the rest. Trust me, it's more of them.
Oh, more,
yeah, it's more of them with them. We're gonna see them later today.
Oh, wait a minute now. He's got DJ tied up over there. And now he's in form.
He's not looking good. He's not looking good. I think DJ's gonna give it up right now. He's gonna have to.
Wait a minute.
Cataclysm has a lot of rhythm, but DJ's trying to fight up.
Oh, what a jawbreaker.
And we ain't talking about the candy, folks. And DJ, who's right here? Trying to fight back, give it all this cabin.
Phenomenal. I've seen the man in the scaffold match. I've seen the man wrestle all over
the place. He don't want championships all over the Mid-South.
Right now. But this guy in Cataclysm is something else.
Oh, yeah.
Never seen anybody like him before. Oh. Nice reaction to
the
team.
You can just hear the ring shake. You see the shake. That is nothing but boredom on the ring. Oh, my God.
Now, the question is he taking too much time? For this. One, two, three.
I think Cataclysm took too much time. He might have had him.
He went on and pinned him. Now, Blake choke.
Might have been right about that. Too much time. You in there with an opponent, especially with the likes of DJ Brown. You don't give him no time to breathe. You got to stay on him. Right now, Cataclysm's doing exactly that.
Put the book through. Base for the cars on the cover. Look like one, two. He's got no.
That was three rounds. Three.
I thought he had him. Referee Slick said no is two.
Yeah, you're gonna have to do more than that to put Cataclysm up out of this match. He shoots Cataclysm. Oh no, reverse by Cataclysm. No. Oh, kick right to the stomach by DJ. And DJ now.
He needs to get there in the quickness, with the worst way right now. Can you get there?
DJ!
The crowd chant, DJ Brown, DJ Brown, here we go! One, two, go!
Man, Cataclysm kicks out.
Only a count of two. What does DJ Brown have to do to put out this psychotic single?
Man.
DJ!
Oh,
no!
Shot
right to the head! Can DJ Brown take? Oh no! Oh no!
Wait a minute. Goodness, that's gotta
do it. That's gotta do it. One, two, that's it! Yo, winner of this match, the Psychotic Sailor, Cataclysm!
I tell you what, Cataclysm may have won that, but I think his wife was. was the one who really got it for him with that baseball bat.
That's one of my favorite tricks.
Oh, goodness,
this
time
won a victory back
in Canada. Swinging at the referee.
The Canada, oh my goodness.
I'll get over myself.
Yeah, I'm just standing back here.
Yeah,
I'm just standing back here. I hope you got a gun.
I'm right.